What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. This is absolutely fantastic.
King, I have to ask you, how do you approach a match against someone with Ambrose's eccentric style?
The way the WWE Universe has embraced him as one of their favorites has been absolutely amazing.
He appears to have his game face on tonight, and he better, because the guy he's in the ring there with is no nonsense.
Well, when you're this popular, things seem to go your way more often than not. Michael, you wouldn't understand that.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
After a move like that, he's gonna need a chiropractor in his near future. Look at this! He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You gotta remember what works.
Dean Ambrose can go stride for stride with any superstar in WWE, no matter how big or small. Ambrose lost.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it. Two.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Oh, the champion, he understands that every night is going to be a battle like this. When you're a champion, you have a target on your back.
Look at this, Cole. We've got company.
Yeah, targeting the champ. The champ's not going to back down from any challenges, I can guarantee you that.
You're right about that.